Good morning. We came to the doctor because Gwen inhaled a little bit of water, so we're having her checked out. A little bit of a cough.
Yeah.
And a little bit lethargic today. So
I had to go to the doctor because I was coughing.
And you didn't feel good. What did you tell me when you woke up? You did not want to go to
store. My mom's a tummy when a grandma is a tummy. My mom's a tummy here. Yeah.
Okay. Give you an update. So how are you feeling now there, Gwyneth?
Good.
All right, so she has a little bit of a raspy cough. They heard a little bit of... So she a little bit feels good, but she's got a raspy cough, a little bit of water in her lungs, they think. So they gave her some antibiotics. They're gonna treat it like pneumonia, is what they said. So, you gonna get better there, Gwyneth?
Yeah.
How do you feel now?
A little bit good.
A little bit good, a little bit bad?
A little bit good.
Well, you were so anemic this morning. You didn't want to move, didn't want to go to school, didn't want to do anything. And then as soon as we got into the doctor, you were singing and jumping around and happy. So that's good. Look at that smile. And everyone's like, oh, she's so cute.
Goodbye.
Oh, goodness. All right. Let's get on with our day. So it's good news. This Chevron has the best breakfast burritos anywhere. So going to get Gwyneth a little breakfast burrito and a little something to drink. Let's go. Right. Oh no. Not open on Sunday. Oh, all right. Let's get something else, okay?
Okay.
This is so good.
I know. There's nothing. Somebody was asking me one day, they were like, is there any place that's even similar? I'm like, you can't even compare. I said, there's no place that's similar.
Yeah, there's not.
Oh.
Yeah, no, this is the best. Here, let's find something. Let's get you a drink.
This place is closer. That's where there's no people.
Yeah, I guess.
This place is closer to the no people.
Well, let's find some juice. You want some?
How about juice?
Yeah, let's find some juice.
Yeah, I like
juice. Here we go, orange juice. How's orange juice sound?
I like orange juice.
See it on the bottom there? $2 to buy a whole gallon.
This one?
No, I don't think. The V8. You want V8?
No.
You want the juice?
Yeah,
juice. Grab that juice.
This one?
Yep.
I don't want V8.
Alright.
The juice is ready for me.
Alright, no burrito. That's too bad. So let's find... Careful, watch your step, sweetie. So look at these little treats here. What do you think?
I don't like these treats because I don't want to eat candy right now.
Yeah, it all looks like candy. Well, let's go somewhere else and get some breakfast, okay?
Okay.
You ready for bed?
Yeah.
It's been a long day, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. You feeling better?
Yeah.
Tired though?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good,
you feel a little bit better? All right. Well, get your rest. What are you girls doing?
I'm watching a secret movie.
Yeah.
Watching a movie.
We're watching a movie on a mini projector screen.
Nice. Okay. Well, it was a long day. Time for bed. You sleepy?
Yeah.
All right. I love you.